Hey everyone, welcome to my second, or third, it might be third annual Christmas haul. But first, let's do what I did last year. What we're listening to is the new Iron Maiden album, Book of Souls. I get the deluxe edition. This is the song If Eternity Should Fail, which has actually become one of my favorite Iron Maiden tunes. This is a compilation haul because stuff that I wanted last week for a haul came a couple days ago. So, without further ado, let's begin with, I had a little in-stock trades haul. It was all Star Wars stuff. They had a huge Star Wars sale. We'll start with, I got Star Wars by Brian Wood, Volume 2. This is from the Ruins of Alderaan, which was an alright arc. Terrible artist, so stay tuned for a review probably sometime this year, this coming year. Next, I got Darth Maul Death Sentence, because I have Darth Maul Son of Dathomir. Why don't I have Darth Maul Death Sentence since it's the prequel to it? Next two are from Dark Times. This is Volume 6, Fire Carrier, and the final volume, Volume 7, A Spark Remains. It's really cool to... I can finish Dark Times now, which I've never done. And it's about to drop the bass here. Well, it's about to drop everything. Alright. Anyway, next, Jedi Volume 1, The Dark Side. There's only one volume to this series that got canceled. It's about Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice, Xanatos. Prior to Obi-Wan, he had another apprentice. Next, I got Knight Errant Volume 1, A Flame. This is just a series I've been putting off, so I figured, you know, might as well finish that, start that one. Next, Legacy 2, Volume 1, Prisoner of the Floating World. I really liked Legacy 2. It was one of the better things coming out at the end of Dark Horse's reign on Star Wars. And then Legacy 2, Volume 2, Outcasts of the Broken Ring. So that's cool. Halfway there with that. Next, Lost Tribes of the Sith, Spiral. Now, a long time ago, earlier this year, I got the Lost Tribes of the Sith novellas by John Jackson Miller. Well, he wrote a comic book spinoff that takes place in the middle of that. So that's cool. And lastly, from in-stock trades haul, I got The Old Republic Volume 3, The Lost Sons. This is Alexander Freed. He didn't write the previous ones. If any of you are fans of the Knights of the Old Republic video game, you remember Bastila. It's a descendant of Bastila, essentially. So that's cool. Next, I got one thing on eBay that's actually come in. The other stuff's going to be coming in probably beginning of next year or within the next week. I got the Corellian Trilogy hardcover. This is something I've been looking for a long time. I'm getting close to the end of my Bantam collecting. So that's super cool. So now let's get into my haul for Christmas. It was a good Christmas. It was a lucrative Christmas. Lucrative. I can't believe I'm using business terms for Christmas. It was a really nice celebrating with the family and stuff. I got a trade that I'll be reviewing on Sunday. Star Wars Maul Lockdown by Joe Schreiber. So, you guys get to find out whether I loved this book or I hated it. Spoilers, I loved this book even more than Death Troopers. But you'll find out why in the review. I hope you guys enjoy that because it's going to be a really, really good review. Let's see here. I got a Blu-ray. My favorite Batman story is The Dark Knight Returns. And only recently, I think, on a recent reread, it's just slightly better than Year One, in my opinion. But both are really good stories. But the movie, oh my. so good. It's one of the best DC animated movies. It's one of the best animated movies I've ever seen. And it's two movies. It's a part one and part two, which is the only time I've ever found that actually good. So, yeah. Really excited to rewatch this. I think they might have edited them together. I'm not sure. So, that's both movies. Let's see here. Next, I got a DVD set, Game of Thrones Season 3. I'm just addicted to this show. So I'll probably watch this in it on Sunday when I'm not working. Next, the next two books are collections. I recently read a book called The Crystal Shards. It's a Forgotten Realms book by R.A. Salvatore. So I picked up, I got the Legend of Drizzt collections, which book one has the prequels to this, the Crystal Shards, which is Homeland, Exile, and Sojourn. And I got the second collection, which has the Crystal Shard, Streams of Silver, and the Halfling's Gem. Classic D&D type stories here. So, that's really cool. And I like these oversized paperbacks. So that's a lot of reading material there. Next, I got the Aliens Omnibus Volume 2. Thinking I'm going to get on another Aliens kick and read some more stuff. So that's cool. Really like Aliens comics and stuff. Next, something I've been really looking forward to reading. The Saga of the Swamp Thing Book 2. This is Alan Moore's run on Swamp Thing. I can't recommend this book, this series enough. It's so some of the best comic book writing ever in the history of ever. Just fantastic work. If you haven't read Alan Moore's Swamp Thing run, check it out. It's his best stuff in my opinion. Next, I did get some new canon. I got Battlefront Twilight copy, Twilight Company by Alexander Freed, hardback. So I'll be checking this out soon. It'll be reviewed soon-ish. I've already got two reviews coming out that are already in the can. I'm going to show my artwork first. So, as you all know, there's some canvases back there that are going to be hung up soon. And there's Star Wars, but there's no Return of the Jedi one. Well, I got a Return of the Jedi. It's different. It's actually on wood instead of canvas. There's nowhere near enough Return of the Jedi merchandise. It makes me rather upset, so, you know. And lastly, I got something Star Wars that I forgot existed. It's the Star Wars Luke Skywalker Last Hope of the Galaxy hardcover. And this thing is a Dark Horse masterpiece that I forget exists. It has a lot of stuff I have. I'm not going to lie. It has Splinter of the Mind's Eye in here and some of the Marvel stuff. Dark Empire's in here, some of the Empire Rebellion runs of comics. But there's some really good stories in the beginning that I've never read. I'd never even seen before. And there's a Tales stuff, it ends with a Tales story that's a New Jedi Order related. It's either Tales or it's, from Chewbacca, the graphic novel. So, this thing is fucking gigantic. Man. Really good find. I never thought I'd have this. Hell, I forgot it existed, so I wouldn't have had it. But anyway, all of you have a good holiday. No really new content stuff. Mostly everything's been filmed already, so stay tuned for another good year. It's been a great year with you all. Some ups and downs throughout, but nonetheless, it's been just a fantastic year with you all. I've grown. My channel has grown. I've gotten some really good friends this year, and I just wanted to thank everyone. I know this Thanksgiving's the thankful holiday. This is just the consumer holiday, but based around a combination of pagan and Roman mythology stuff and Christian, of course. But anyway, I just wanted to wish you all a Merry Christmas, and I wanted to thank you all for watching my videos and subscribing. I've really grown as a channel. I've now hit places I never thought I'd ever hit. Thinking 5 years prior to this, never thought I'd be this big. I'm not that big, but hey, it's really nice talking to all you people. I mean, sure, we have our certain terrible people that shall not be named that try to ruin our days, but majority of you are just really good people. Look forward to talking to you guys more and interacting with the channel. I know I've been lax lately and not commenting on things, but it doesn't mean I'm not reading it and really appreciating all the positive feedback. So anyway, guys, have a good holiday, have a good New Year's, because I won't be making another, technically not making another film video until afterwards. So yeah, well, technically I'm going to be filming a whole bunch of videos right now because everyone's sleeping. So later, all.